afternoon, we begin a look at traffic, which is crawling into town after a vehicle crash brought several utility poles from crashing down along with the wires.
This is near the intersection of Beretania and Puno Streets. Beretania in that area is currently closed and traffic is being rerouted. You're asked to avoid the area if possible.
And about 720 customers without power due to the crash.
All right, let's take a look at traffic this afternoon. Anywhere in town basically is going to be very congested, including Beretania Streets, King Streets, as well as Ala Moana and Nimitz. Let's take a look at the traffic map so you can see. On the H1, though, we are looking good. No stalls or accidents at this time going westbound, and it starts to open up really nice after the H1 and H2 split. In town, of course, we have that accident on Beretania, plus one on the Pauley Highway. But other than that, the commute's doing okay, except for surface streets. On the freeway, it's going to take you 63 minutes from town to Waianae, half an hour to Kapolei and Mililani, less than 20 to east and windward Oahu, and about 52 minutes from town to the North Shore.